That would have been a gag, dude. It would have been so mean. Okay. I didn't know what was going on for a second. Oh, whoa. Hello, boys. How you boys doing? About to get real swifty on this play. They'll have it first here to start quarter number three. They have the lead now. They'll be looking for some separation. We got to make Gore look really, really strong. And by that, I mean really, really weak. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. Yeah, pretty much. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more. I should really be pushing square instead of triangle. I forgot with all the new Madden buttons and such, like, you gotta actually follow the rules. Not like in the old Madden, you just push like triangle. It's just like, oh shit. Again. Nah, we getting that. That was Dorsett again. Dude, he's having a career game right now. This is... Yeah. Well, he's having a hell of a game right now. God damn. That's his second touchdown catch of this game. The second of this game. And the first one was 99 yards, and this one was 68 yards. God, this guy's getting a monkey off his back. For real. For real. For real. And it culminates in an Indianapolis touchdown. Come on, coach. I just want a Gatorade.
Put me in the game, dude.
No, son. It's the most important game ever. It's a division rival game. We'll put in the Clark's kid. Dude, he's fucking mung. Yeah, he's hung like a ghost. Whoa. Yeah, you get a little cryptic on the team. Well, damn. I want him to stay in the backfield the rest of the game. Or possibly the bench, if we can cripple him. God damn, they're really trying to emphasize all the, hey, why don't you watch the replays and stuff? Make it feel like you're really playing football. No, I want to play a dirty game of Madden. I want to play a dirty, dirty game of Madden. Yo, what? Well, damn. Number 97. That's for everybody born in the year 97. And for everybody that's heard the album by the Notorious B.I.G. I don't know why, just shouting all you boys out. Give me some quality memes. Hey, I'm gonna have to show you. I have an intro from my videos now. All the guys out there from my channel, you've probably seen it if you seen the new video. Probably not, it's only been out too long now. Not on that Filth the French or iDubbbz level yet. It's just like, this game started off with me just like, dude, I'm gonna lose this game like entirely, and now it's just like, just dominant. I don't know if it was before you got here. Or yeah, I think it was when you were in the bathroom. I said straight up, I'm like, this game's going to end with the Texans at 10 points and me at 0. It's going to be a shutout. But no, it's turning out to be the opposite shutout. They'll start at the 25. 25-2. That is true. Well, I mean, they got the first touchdown with ease. That's true. Yeah, that's true. I mean, if you want to be technical, they might not have a quarterback, but my defense is trash. And they still have DeAndre Hopkins. If Savage can just get a shot down. Look at Jones. He's just like, dude, I got a touchdown. I like to imagine that he could be good. I mean, he was on the Pats. Or was he? No, he wasn't. He was drafted. Never mind. Sorry, that's again? Goddamn. Yeah, that was my bad. What the fuck? Mallett. Mallett was on the Patriots. Yeah, he hasn't been on for a season now, right? Where is he even at this point? Pretty much. Dude, Garoppolo has more rings than Peyton Manning. Yeah, doesn't he? Oh, he's tied with Peyton Manning then. That's disappointing to think about. Yeah. He has one on the Colts. He's been to three. He's lost one, 1-2. He wasn't really a Super Bowl He wasn't really a Super Bowl like player. He was more of like a season player. I mean, not really. I mean, he had the Broncos in some of their best years. Like, the Broncos wouldn't have done anything they did if it wasn't for Manning and the defense. I'm sure the defense will make some adjustments, and they have great confidence having scored the last time. That's true. That was another one I just would have been done. I'm kind of glad I didn't get that. When you're kind of glad you're not winning a game. Well, I mean, you didn't, yeah. Yeah. So many options. Second and 10, luck again. And he still gets it. Why? It's because I hit triangle. That's why. Wow. And that's Dorsett again. Dorsett is just like, I'm spamming Dorsett right now, but Dorsett's having a career game. Give this guy a new contract. Remember when they used to say that in the Madden commentaries? They're like, get this guy a new contract. Now they're just like, oh, wow, that was fucking cool. Let's check that. Pylon cam. Yeah. And now it's 35-7. I predicted that this was going to be a 10-point shutout. But I think they'll take it. The scoring summary, two plays and into the end zone. The longest game of Madden ever played with just 3-minute quarters. Oh, is it 4 minutes? Yeah, it's 4 minutes. Okay, that's why it feels so, it's so awkward. I now understand why. Because it's not a 5-minute game, but it's not a 3-minute game. Feels good. Yeah. Alright, we're in. Oh, God bless you. Back on defense here. No. He looks like a Power Rangers villain. Well, I mean, fuck. I mean, he's been shut down the last few times. I mean, I don't even care. It just felt, like, unfair at this point. I know I didn't give that to him fully, but, like, well, not even at all. He really just got that on his own. But I'm really glad they did get it. I'm going to throw the whole rest of the game. I'm doing it for The Rock. It's another WWE reference. Shouts out to you, WWE 2K boys. I think this is WWE 2K. Probably not, but one of the shortest drives you'll ever see. Like I said, that we might actually get more 2K on here tonight. Probably have me and Teej play. Maybe I'll invite one of you boys into this. you boys want to see that. You twitchers. Of course, the YouTube guys aren't, you know, really getting that much out of it. But might actually do another YouTube live stream soon. Not sure yet. We'll see. We'll see what time does. Could go for a Hail Mary. In all honesty, from last night's game, I'm really liking the, I really like the Baltimore Ravens playbook. Yeah, the Ravens playbook was pretty good last night. It did not do me wrong, really. You won. Yeah, it was really close. Then I threw it towards the end. Yeah. That. Nah, I think that was incomplete. Alright, I know. That's some dope stuff you got right there, kid. Check out that WWE 2K17 stream wall. Oh! And that was shit. Kevin Johnson. Yeah, not Andre Johnson, though. Yeah. He jumped the entire AFC South. Except for the Titans. No. He didn't play for the Jaguars. He played for the Titans. Yeah, he played for the early half of the season. He was on the Colts for a season. He was on the Texans for like years. And then he played for the Titans for half a year and got released. Couldn't even finish. I think he retired, actually. I don't know if it was a release or a retirement. Yeah, he was just like, nah, dude, I'm good. I don't know why he just, like, come on, guys. You let the whole team down, Savage. 96 did that tackle, it looks like. Shouts out to anybody born in 96 and heard of Tupac Shakur. Don't know why I'm shouting you guys out. That's a callback right there. You know, I don't click the X quick because I think it's just going to be one of those quick replays, but nah, it's just like, yeah, we're going to take like 10 minutes to get to the point. You got to dunk that shit, Iverson. Bro, ask me if I give a fuck. Usually an excellent target and normally catches what's thrown to him, but he did not map play. Dude, that's the fridge right there. Play action. It's Savage. He's got time in the pocket. 21. Toward the side. Finally, something. Keep the feet in. Yes, he got them both down, says the more like Fedora. And that's good enough for a first down. Ah, that's true. Struggling in the passing game. Do you like good stuff, mate. There's some good stuff. I do, because a lot of the time, you boys got some good stuff right there. Passing lanes are clogged. That usually happens when you're throwing the ball underneath. What you boys selling? Good stuff. Push them deep. Find some space and open things up again. Being aggressive there, I think, will pay off for them. Dude, that David Akers. Let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. Oh, shit. Fuck. Fuck, not again. No. Shit. Lamar Miller, 59. Dude, I have nothing left to give. Get a bit closer. So dude, they're gonna come a bit closer. Defense probably saying, man, we don't want to see this guy for a long time. It's bad enough when anyone scores a touchdown against you, but for one person to get three, And we thought we thought they were faking it. We're not gonna take any crap from these jabronis over on Jabroni Avenue. I just need to get a touchdown here, and I'm in a decent spot again. That's true. It's a 2-point game. I always forget that they have that the recovery move. I don't know why, I'm just always just like, eh.
Here comes the Colts offense now as they make their way.
Here comes the Colts
offense.
And following the interception, all of a sudden, I don't know why, I've been messing up my words today. Like, in one of my streams earlier, and even now, like, I just been saying the most random shit ever.
Just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful.
Oh, shit.
Luck will be intercepted for a third time.
That's why we don't pass to anybody but Dorsett, Luck. God damn. That's what they did with these games. They make you do really bad at first. Then you start to dominate, and then they're like, nah, you guys are winning by 100. We're going to come back real quick. Maybe I just stopped caring about the game. Started off not caring, got back into it, stopped caring again. You know you're going to let that clock run out. You should. Hell yeah, it's a 14-point game. Let's get that shit going.
It's Texans football, but they trail here as we get started.
Texans football right here. They're very run-oriented. I mean, they haven't really done anything in the past game. Finding time. God damn. Are you fucking kidding me? It's their star player all around.
He's a smaller back. You can get him to football. He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him. I like what you said there. Sometimes he gets lost in the
trap. So I was watching, one of Coob's videos. He was pretty good. So, guys, if there's anyone even in here, go and check out Uncle Bob on YouTube. Pretty good fella. Makes some quality content, guys. He just did, forget what the name of the game was, but it's kind of like a remake of Half-Life, I believe. I didn't do my research on that, but yeah, go check it out if you guys like Half-Life. But you guys are probably real confused right now because I'm talking about Half-Life playing Madden and you guys think it's WWE 2K17. Getting real edgy. Next we should just play some Zelda in the background. We're really throwing these guys off. Savage passed it to Savage. You said there was 21 Savages on this team. Ruthless. Ruthless. Fucking A. Mada. Faka. Oh, we got a break in the stream. Sorry about that, guys. I apologize deeply. Really good. Especially for the people checking out on YouTube. You guys must be having such a hard time watching this. It's gonna be like a whole, like, half an hour of just bullshit. Yeah, dude, take that, Lamar Miller. Take that, Lamar Miller. You douche.
I'm sure that during some of these plays he is mindful of it.
You come back. You know what your team tells you. Your coaching staff. take care of it. Now he's coming back.
That does get in your mind a little bit, and sometimes that slows down your effort in trying to get free from tackle.
They finally passed it to somebody other strong.
You know the rule is, first guy hold up the runner.
Girl, let me get it bigger, better, faster.
That was a nicely run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to
Where's
do
Hopkins
is
at? Is he, like, injured, or?
For a deeper route. And then breaks it off usually after about 3 to 4 steps and cuts
yeah, we don't need it anymore.
And now what he's trying to do
We're retiring.
Is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really
like
nice turn.
Something, yeah.
He dropped it. Now it was tipped. Altered the ball a little bit, but he dropped
Yo,
it.
Yo, anybody got a minute?
So it's Texans football as we welcome you back.
Yo, it's Texans football in the middle of Indianapolis.
Time to talk it over.
Aw, please tell me that turned over.
Call it a gain of 3.
Ruthless. Ruthless.
They've got a first and goal. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Savage wants to throw yet again. And he just throws this one.
And that's a field goal.
Decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
Hope I don't sound too rah-rah on that one.
Savage.
That's exactly right throw.
You're definitely not,
no
you're definitely not like your brothers.
Got rid of it, no one got it. They isolate
Yeah, the one from Boy Meets World, the other one from, no, the Wonder Years, I believe. I don't think it was the Wonder Years. I feel really bad for not knowing that. Fred Savage. No. I'm just naming the Savage brothers, the actors. Not Tom Savage, what? That'd be funny if he was related to them. That'd be kind of interesting.
They gotta have 6 here. It's third and
They
goal.
Gotta have faith.
They come up in an
come
empty
on now, touch my body.
One tight end.
It's a shout out to George Michael. Just a shout out everything. It doesn't even have to make sense. Oh, thank you. Let's hold them to a field goal, but they're gonna go for it.
Tough spot to drop that down here, third and goal.
And so many times when you
They're like, come on now, get the touchdown.
We got to
get
big.
There's no gifts now. I'm making the Passion of the Christ. Is it? Let me see it.
It'll
probably be on TV for the Easter. Hey! Unless I, like, totally let them intercept it, pick 6. They get the kick return, and they get another touchdown. They can tie it, I think. Or would they win it there?
And I agree with that totally.
Yeah, they'll tie it. Bring it into OT.
OT.
I don't know why I sang Drake right there. I'm not shouting out Drake on this one, even though I mentioned his name.
The Texans defense heading back out now, ready to get their cracks again. And the interception the last time, their third takeaway.
Fuck it!
They're just flocking to the football so
now the Texans are
Yeah, because it was Dorsett, dude.
It's just their first, they've got two more to use.
Dorsett is a god right now.
Stages.
Dorsett is the Colts. He's the entire franchise.
Rolling to his right. On the run. Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
Yeah, because we want to fucking
call another timeout.
Turn the tide of the ocean.
Regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
Frank Applecore.
So
oh shit. I thought he was just gonna hit me down like that always, but that was kinda good. Shit, I fucked up right there. That was dope. That was dope. You fucked up. You fucked up.
On first down, it's locked. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit.
Man, he couldn't quite hold it. God damn it, Dorsett. Ruin your perfect game, kid. You blew it.
An in route, going into a little bit of traffic. Maybe in the back of his mind, he was wondering where the hit was going to come from.
On second and 10, Lock.
Oh shit.
And he slings one.
That could have been not good.
So a second down incompletion.
Just
now brings up third down.
Everybody.
Throwing on third down.
Come on, buddy. Oh, shit.
Another one
Bruh. Nah, dude, we gotta go for it on fourth end of the game, man. Nah, dude, I gotta have faith. Well, even if I don't score, though, I still technically win in a way.
This to make it a three-score game late.
And it's good.
And that'll push the lead up to 17. And you figure with
probably
that,
won the game here, boys. It's looking pretty good so far.
I think that's too much to ask.
We'll get hold on.
And after the main field goal, here's Adam Vinatieri to kick it away. Fielded about a yard.
Sorry if
deep.
That kick wasn't the best.
Yeah,
trying
nice
to
return sets him up pretty
mess
good
with
here
the software.
At the 30-yard line. And here comes the Texans now. They're down big.
Man, there's the C and the F for cock and fuck.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once we were down huge. And someone said, Coach, what do you want to do?
I should probably throw on a adult monetization. Or not adult monetization. It doesn't get monetized. Nah, I should put on adult content on this video, I feel like. I don't know yet. Yeah, for the actual... No, what? No. It's like if a video has a lot of profanity or a lot of different things in it that are just like eh on YouTube, you know, they want to put it where it needs like a you need an account to really view it. I might do that for this video just because I just literally used cock and fuck, and that's like the second time it's been used. I've been using fuck just constantly. You got one arm forward and two.
Savage now to throw.
Oh, come on, dude. Finally something. Dude, guys, come on, guys. If we win this, Coach said we get... Coach told me to spike it so I can teach him how to read.
10 yards
on the sidelines.
Second down.
Fedora.
Throwing again is Savage.
You know what the sad thing about every Madden from this point on is going to be? They have, they don't have Manning in it anymore. So you can't hear, like, the constant, like, when you play a CPU, the Omaha. Like, every Madden you play, you just hear Omaha 100 times, and you're just like, why? Yeah, Omaha, that's his audible chant. You know how they all have something that they say when they call their audibles? Manning's was Omaha, Omaha. What? Why'd you go there?
Ow. For the first down. And they're gonna speed things up here.
Okay.
And he'll indeed get
a... Is that like that stuff that you watch when you take the hallucinogens? Yeah, I didn't know your uncle was your cousin
the
like that.
Line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10.
You spelling me?
Problem
solved. What? Why?
And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock.
And they have an event for that?
Yep.
Ah, dude. They get scored.
Called a sport.
What?
Here comes the
nah, dude,
play
it's sport.
Of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. One receiver left, three to the right.
What high school was it?
To the air again, Savage.
Well, damn.
He's got time.
I hope they get this.
Oh,
that would have been great. Alright, guys, well, that's the end of this one. I'm not exactly going to end the stream just yet. I'm going to wait for it to catch up for you boys. Probably won't see it then. But thank you for watching. And have a nice night, guys. Like I said, I might be back. Not sure. Probably within the next couple hours. So stay tuned for that. If not, we'll definitely have something going on tomorrow. Have a nice day, guys.
To give up that many points, even if you win a game.